What? Yeah. Move the blankie.
Big blankie?
Move it. I know. Yeah.
That's a mice.
Is it? Yeah. Here, go throw this away for Daddy. Just put it in there. Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah. Cause I was hungry. Oh. That's fucked up, dude. I was 100% done with this shit. Oh, fuck God, man. That's fucking horse shit. Thank you, buddy. I use the force. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Nope, daddy got them all. Yep. Because I'm supposed to. I might. Yeah. Did anybody say anything about bedtime? Abba dabba wabba dabba deba dabba doo.
Was that stew not empty?
Nope, not yet.
But mine isn't.
Nope, you still got something in there. You think you're so cute, don't you? What's mommy call you? No, does she call you a cutie patootie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it true, mommy? Is he a cutie patootie?
No.
Good job, Tink. What, buddy? Watch your tummy.
Where did you come from?
The hell just... Oh, shit. LG. Guy came out of nowhere, bro. Alright. It is time to get out of here. Hopefully the game doesn't crash again. He's a cootin' buttootin's.
No!
Uh-huh.
No, that's you, Daddy.
Yeah.
And me. Me, Daddy.
Yeah.
All right. Keep it together, Grease.
Give me a moment, will you?
Well, there it is.
What, that cup?
Yeah, my
cup. Mm-hmm.
Ready to go?
About to throw it at the back of your head.
Let's not do that. I need to take my pill.
Don't be leaving your shit in my office. I'm about to forget that you're supposed to be breathing.
Heading to the Novigrad system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me. But I'm sure gonna miss you.
You're using it as an excuse to eat crap now. I'm aware of that. Probably not. You're pretty useless.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Just chew it. Stop being a sissy. Oh yeah, it's gonna taste very tart. I did it for years.
I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again.
What?
She fronted me the money. never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know? Good luck down there, Cal. Be careful. We've lost enough, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain. I will protect the Mantis. Be careful.
So far, so good. Ready to go. Way. We have to find a BD. If he's even still here. Yeah, something tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Mm-hmm.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted.
The security all traffic will reroute
to tertiary landing pads for
ATCs appear
until
normal.
Further notice.
But external mod.
Have at you, Jedi!
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police.
Due to heightened security,
you will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
If this is an ISB base, what's Bo doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
Due to heightened security,
look,
this hangar
it's Bo's fighter.
All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
base's location. Wonderful.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Watch him! Got him!
No alarms yet.
Security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
You're trying to watch Netflix, aren't you? You're bogus.
Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Inquisitorius must suspect something. There he is.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Systems failing.
Thanks, bud.
This is Commander Denik. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander. Fine, buddy.
All security personnel, We've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Think there's really a Jedi here?
Hard to believe. Maybe...
identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
Can't use this lift yet.
God damn it. Not where I need to go. Oh shit! Yeah. He said, Daddy, do you like chili dogs? I like both. Yeah. God damn it.
Jedi.
Now, Kestis. I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Takuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying! The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can! Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me! They're coming! Dead man, let's...
Glad you're excited. Good job. Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow our disguise. Thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't
He's
know about?
He's not answering his call. That's only for the feeble-minded.
Maybe he's
yes,
interrogating the Jedi.
That's exactly my point.
You think he's still alive? Denvik said neutralized.
Which way to the officer's quarters?
A new recruit, yeah, I take enough. It.
That's right.
Well, it doesn't speak highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings. Now get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word and I'll report you for insubordination.
Incredible.
It's quite the play for Denvik. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guest see you saying that.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
And we're watching them.
I'm going to the park.
Oh, are you?
That's classified.
I have clearance. Oh, okay. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary?
I can't make an exception, even for someone of your rank.
Let me through, now.
I can't, not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything.
What are you doing? What are you crying for? You gotta stop, man.
Nice. Let's look around.
Mommy.
He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Mommy.
Stop crying now. Dude, stop!
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother. Let's stop here.
You ready to put that thing to bed? What? It's 8 o'clock! Do you hear her? She wants to take Atlas to the park. Alright, you can go play on the swing for a little bit, but then you're going to bed.
The data disc looks ancient. Let's see what's on it.
Who's all coming over? Okay. Go on! Go play on the swing!
This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
Nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Wrong person.
Yeah.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, we'll help you find him. Uh, this Mookie? Kind of looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go.
You were a Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the Purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. My mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalar was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Monster boat.
No. I'm a father. The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. Understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right?
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi! Bode!
Get out of my way!
Undiscovered area. Well, let me in there. God damn.